Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, as always, Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this one. Should be a good game.
Terrific entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway.
So this is how the hosts line up today.
Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield.
And these are the three forwards who'll look to provide the goals. And as for the opposition, this is their starting 11.
David De Gea starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with Virgil van Dijk at the back.
And here they are, the three forward. And Best tries his luck. Well, his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
De Bruyne. Ziyech.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
And they get it away.
It's Messi.
Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on. Alan Smith.
Santi Cazorla.
Dembele. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Busquets.
In with the chance. He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. He's got that, but got the ball away as well.
Santi Cazorla.
Now Inzaghi.
Now Best.
And it's with Best. Now it's Santi Cazorla.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Clever pass in behind by De Bruyne.
Gonna try his luck. Struck the post. Could have come out, but in it went.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Sergio Busquets.
Santi Cazorla.
He went in well.
Ziyech. Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
And he's given the free kick. No booking, Alan. Just a bit of a warning. He won't get away with another one, though, I don't think.
No, I don't think that's probably...
Here's the chance. Black, the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other.
Well, that's a goal he'll want to keep for his own archives, I'm sure, because he doesn't get too many, the defender, but he's got this one.
When he pops up in the opposition's box, he never looks uncomfortable. He is one of those defenders that can look like a striker at times.
It's with De Bruyne. De Bruyne.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
De Bruyne.
Inzaghi.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
He's aimed it in towards the front post. Keeper goes with a fist here. Rakitic. He's got his shot off now.
Now you could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off target. Well off target.
Santi Cazorla.
Here's Walker.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Santi Cazorla.
Sergio Busquets.
Dembele.
He's had a go here. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
Well, this crowd's been starved of excitement, starved of action. Will they get a little bit here?
De Bruyne.
Free kick. Ivan Rakitic.
Now Inzaghi.
Jordi Alba. trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
The shot's on!
Referee points for a corner. De Bruyne's delivery. Oh, that's good defending. Ziyech. We're here to describe the action for you. Nice to have you with us, Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith. Referee satisfied everything's okay, and off we go.
This is the home team lineup.
David De Gea starts in goal. Fabinho starts with Virgil van Dijk at the back. And these are the three forwards who'll...
It's a quick break. Cristiano Ronaldo!
Up for grabs here.
Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
Sergio Busquets. Dembele. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Presented possession to the opposition now.
That's a wonderful tackle.
And here's the shot. Really stretched to make the save. Top class.
They've got a corner now.
Corner from Dembele.
It's a gift for them. It's an own goal.
Oh, you have to feel sorry for him. Look at him down there, he's absolutely distraught.
So, away we go at 1-1. Clever play on the ball. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. It's Anetti.
Shot on!
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Surely, and he's put it away beautifully.
Off we go again, 2-1. Best.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
It's Anetti.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
It's one back. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Oh, love that. The skill. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
And shoots!
The shot gets blocked.
Aldo, it's Anetti, Sergio Busquets, and he's presented the Aldo.
Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. That really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. I think the cross is on. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. It's Anetti. Aldo.
Shots on here. Super save from De Gea.
Is there anyone better in the world at those stops?
And that will be a corner. And that clearly is a goal kick. El Shaarawy. It's Anetti.
They might have played him in here.
Room for the cross.
Surely! Oh, fantastic goal!
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
So.